We have some breaking news from Richmond police. They've just announced five people have been charged in the homicide of a 15-year-old girl who was shot while walking to a store last month. The people arrested range in age between 20 and 25. Ramil Coley Pettiford in the white shirt on the left and Savon Henderson in the black shirt are charged with first-degree murder. The other three are charged with conspiracy to commit murder.